When you go inside the house, you can't leave a trace that you've been there. For instance, if the coffee table's very dusty, you can't scoot something because then you've left another trail in the dust. That if they really know their house, they're gonna come back and say, how did that thing get moved?
And literally there was dust on things and the FBI would spray dust to replace the dust we'd move so it couldn't be detected. You leave the room exactly how you left it. Pretty impressive.
When we went into Chi Mak's house, we were surprised at the amount of information that he had taken and stored in his home. This house was dense with documents. He had them stacked by the front door, on the kitchen table, in his bedroom, in his computer room, a second bedroom, all over the house. When I saw that much information in there, I felt validated. A lot of research, a lot of manpower had gone into this first entry into the house, and this was validation that, again, we were on to the right person, that we had a guy who was collecting information, and this is the information that we thought was at risk, that may have already gone to China or may soon go to China.